Vishnupadaya Krishna Prasthaya Bhutale Srimate Bhaktivedanta Swami Niti Namine Namaste Saraswati Deve Gauravani Pracharine Nirvishesha Shunyavadi Paschatya Desha Tarine. Dear Prabhupada, first of all, I offer my respectful obeisances unto His Divine Grace A.C. Bhaktivedanta Swami. You are very dear to Lord Krishna as you have taken full shelter at His lotus feet. You are the servant of Saraswati Goswami, and for Him you have dedicated your life to fulfill His wish, that is to preach in the West. I am grateful to you for giving us the valuable gift, that is chanting the holy name of Krishna. You wrote so many books which are matchless gifts for the fallen people of this world. You have found the way to happiness in this world, and not only that, you have spread happiness throughout the world. On this auspicious day, I would like to wish you a very happy birthday and also give some mercy so that I can succeed in my life. Thank you, your granddaughter Sana Khatun.
Do you like our ad-free videos? Be sure to subscribe to our channel. We publish new videos every day, and don't forget to like and share our channel.